wonder how she got that wound.
Definitely alive, but it's not very active. Probably just because we've sedated her, to be honest. And then its spine. I can see it much better now, actually. I think it's just jiggled around because its spine is laying on its back. I should think if I re-jig around. Oh, there.
So sorry, I don't think that wound happened from falling. I don't know how it happened. And I think she's probably definitely over 6 months pregnant, possibly a bit more, maybe 9 or 10 months. I have a foal this year.